And we do expect charges to be filed sooner rather than later for those responsible for the death and the execution of Breonna Taylor. Like I said, it was intense, long meetings, but we thought it was productive. We pray that Mayor Fisher thought it was productive and that we can try to start healing this community.